Troubling news out of Castro Valley tonight, where sheriff's deputies are investigating a homicide. It happened about 5:30 this afternoon on John Court, just north of the 580-238 interchange. More than 5 hours later, you can see that investigators still have a huge area cordoned off. So far, they have not identified the man who was killed or given any description of a suspect.